και έστεις τα ο κούρου.
Αδάμα.
Οκ, στα Αδάμ,
Αδάμ. Αδάμα ο κούρου.
Οκ, Αδάμα ο κούρου.
Yeah.
Where I don't come for tell Asia. Na apostolic brethren from America that they send me for you. They don't hear your problem. So, me, I come now for can see you. Just for can tell you Asia has been sent me. And they don't decide for send some money for assist you because they don't hear say you need some operation. So they don't send some money for assist you. Where to act on top of which way they don't collect them for to the operation. And according to what they told, they don't send $1,000. Okay, as I talk, they don't send $1,000 for assist you for this condition we did. And on behalf of tag friends, I want them to believe, sir, as they don't put their hand for help you, God the hand today for your situation. And I believe, sir, the hand of God will enable you to recover from the situation.
Amen.
I know it will not be easy. But I know with God, all things will be possible. So, they don't send the package, and if you convert them to CFP now, about 570 something thousand, they don't send them for assisting. No, you don't need to cry. Just thank God, say, God loves you. So not cry, God love you.
The brothers have said you help you instead of crying, instead of thanking them. You ought to thank them, not to cry.
So not cry, instead thank God, say, God don't hear your problem and you don't decide for use people there for assist you. So no need for cry. So that one I just for sure, say God is with you. And I believe, sir, by the grace of God, things that will change, it will be the same again. So not cry. Okay.
I'll be very grateful. When I cry, I really cry because they are like, oh, cry. But when you see people then get concerned for you for the kind condition, it will make you... The happiness is turned to tears. I cry and say, God like me plenty. Someone be getting kind of problem. No see no man for LAP. So I'll be very happy. I'll be very glad. Anytime they take that money, I'm going to replenish them for them. They say outside is strong. You see when they touch them, God will bless them for them.
Amen.
Amen. Okay, so we will pray for you. And then... So do we hand in?
Yeah.
Okay.
Somebody see.
So we will hand in the money for you or hand them for pastor. Me count them. In front of a camera, it will declare the amounts, and then, okay, on behalf of TAC friends,
somebody come and hold the camera, that's okay. Yeah, that's so you need to, somebody to video it. Ruth, you know how to do it? Huh? You cannot video it?
You can see me now.
Yes. Yes. You need to be here. You need to be here. Then come and do it.
Okay.
God is coming. That's it.
And then Mama will come and stand.
Okay.
And see me.
Focus is he's giving the money as I'm counting it also. Okay. So if you look at this paper,
from Western Union. Yeah. Look at the amount and tell us. $579,762 So this is the money I'm handing to Pastor on behalf of TAC friends in the presence of Sister Okoro. The sum of $579,672 So Pastor,
769,762
Yes. So Pastor, you can count. So there are 10, so I count the number of 10, there are 50. Mm. You make 500,
you make 700. Okay. Mommy, mommy, be I bar in the whole side.
Wait, wait.
They find for you in the apartment. No. Poor boy, bar, mommy, poor bar. Come up with a shop.
So it is
579,762. The total 500 from charges from Western Union. Remove 500.
Yeah, I've seen the charges. Uh-huh. All right. So this is the total amount which TAC friends have sent to her. The situation.
Mommy, put it back.
They've sent to help the situation of our dear sister is in this situation. So, I'm handing it over to you. Yes.
579,762.
Yes. That's the amount. Yeah. I want to pray for
you. God bless TAC friends.
God bless TAC friends.
I'm just a representative of TAC
friends. Give me that, my son. Give me that, my son. Nobody should
talk to them
through the camera. I want to thank everybody who does come for support my daughter in time like this.
Okay, you mommy for yes. Okay.
Yes. Okay. So I want to thank you now. I say may God bless you now all. Any place where I don't put her move this morning for come help this family in time like this. May God return her for my 100-fold. May God bless the work of my hand. That I no go ever lack, that God will supply all my needs according to his riches in Christ Jesus.
Amen.
May God bless her.
Amen. I want to pray with your prayer. There is power mighty in the blood. There is power mighty in the blood.